Hey guys, what's going on? This is Paul here, and of course, today is the day of Star Wars Battlefront Classic, which is the mixture of Battlefront 1 and 2 Classic. And let me tell you, I had a lot of fun playing when I was a kid. Starting with as a kid to now, I had a lot of fun, especially playing on the Xbox One and then seeing Star Wars Battlefront 1 and 2 as original Xbox classic. But man, I just couldn't get enough of Star Wars Battlefront. And I did do Star Wars Battlefront 2 old video, which we might start to honor the classic instead of a 2 foot error for both of them. And now, since it's here, I figured, though, it's time. Time to execute Order 66. Not really, though. For that matter. It's time to play Star Wars Battlefront 2 Classic. For the Classic Collection. Now, here's a saying, though. I will play it, have a little fun on it, and stuff like that, too. Also, we might do a one-hour challenge. Where, technically, we do a large excel to see how many enemies I kill in that mode. Before we reach to either my team player or the enemy player kills before we reach to that number. And if it stop at one, well, that's it. We're done. And tell me, know I can continue playing it or to have a choice to exit it out for that matter. As planned. For that matter. And stuff like that too. That's just a little challenge along the way. We might do hunt and have a little fun with that. Not sure where I want to start, but we'll see where it goes from here on out. But I mean, I want to have a little fun with instant action with stuff across the line and all. When I'm in her and that sort of stuff. So, let me go check to see if there's anything new on there. But speaking of that, I think that, I think, though, that Star Wars Battlefront Classic will be good, be fun for me to do and stuff like that, and just have a little fun with that matter. So, that's all I have to say about the Star Wars Battlefront Classic, you know. I will still have fun recording video. We're going to take a break with wrestling and stuff like that, too. Even though wrestling is my thing. And yes, I have WWE 2K20 video that I have in the back that I haven't used yet. So, we'll see what I'm going to do. I have plans to do my wives, but we'll wait and see what will happen. But until then, enjoy the Star Wars Battlefront video, and I'll see you all on the other side.
On your six.
Thank you.
on. Turret needs fixing.
Take out!
Copy that.
Take out that super battle droid! I'm on! Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
on. Lead on.
On your six.
Hey guys, what's going on? This is Paul here, and of course, today is the day of Star Wars Battlefront Classic, which is the mixture of Battlefront 1 and 2 Classic. And let me tell you, I had a lot of fun playing when I was a kid. Starting with as a kid to now, I had a lot of fun, especially playing on the Xbox One and then seeing Star Wars Battlefront 1 and 2 as original Xbox Classic. But I mean, I just couldn't get enough of Star Wars Battlefront. And I did do Star Wars Battlefront 2 old video, which reminds her to honor the classic instead of a 2 foot mirror for both of them. And now, since it's here, I figured, though, it's time. Time to execute Order 66. Not really, though. But I mean, it's time to play Star Wars Battlefront 2 Classic for the Classic Collection. Now, here's a saying, though. I will play it, have a little fun and stuff like that, too. Also, we might do a one-hour challenge where technically, you know, we do a lot to excel and see how many enemies I kill in that mode before we reach to either my team player or the enemy player kills before we reach to that number. And if it stop at 1, well, that's it. We're done. And technically, you know, I can continue playing it or to have a choice to exit it out. For that matter, as planned. For that matter. And stuff like that, too. That's just a little challenge along the way. We might do hunt and have a little fun with that. Not sure where I want to start, but we'll see where it goes from here on out. For that matter, I want to have a little fun with instant action with stuff across the line and all. For that matter, and that sort of stuff. So, let me go check to see if there's anything new on there. But speaking of that, I think that, I think, though, that Star Wars Battlefront Classic will be good, be fun for me to do and stuff like that, and just have a little fun with that matter. So, that's all I have to say about the Star Wars Battlefront Classic, and all. I will still have fun recording video. We're going to take a break with wrestling and stuff like that, too, even though wrestling is my thing. And yes, I have WWE 2K20 video that I have in the back that I haven't used yet. So, we'll see what I'm going to do. I have plans to do my wives, but we'll wait and see what will happen. But until then, enjoy the Star Wars Battlefront video, and I'll see you all on the other side.